angle will not work. And coming in, it's a lot of really good players in the league, but Kyle Tucker's swinging himself to be some of the best outfielders in the game. Tim needed a bit. And now no good hits today. Lopez. And a miss. First down, bottom seven. He didn't get to the back more than he wanted to. Look at that. Hit the center. Or Dibble. One away. Yeah, 788. Not going to get it done. Two outs. 3-2 coming. In the air to right field. And Marte giving ground. Step on the warning track to make the catch.
And a half out.
Off the ground. Takes a strike. Darno swings it. This is a fastball. Grossman. Grossman outstanding. Right two. Aguilar drills one to left center. It hangs up. Marquette is there. That's the ball game. The Mets win. They sweep the Marlins in Miami. 9-3. Right there.
Back of a 7 years. You're absolutely right. Sitting watching ball game with him. Hurt so much. Ahmed Marte, and they roll it. In the back of the game.
And two for the Diamondbacks. Comes over the mound. Escobar goes across his body and the Diamondbacks. Certainly did that tonight. Gets the victory. Says his friends and family have fallen. Along the left field line. A long one from David. And Peralta is there. Opportunity to win now. On the ground of third. Stuck on the left. Ball, Guillorme's got it, makes the flip, and ball is over. The Mets 11th shutout victory in the season. David Peterson, 5-3 for the win. Ottavino, Smith, and Lopez finishing up. The Mets take 3 out of 4 from the Marlins, and they're back to 21 games over 500 as they beat Miami 6-0.